Alright, so Blockster was released another video, another sneak peek, and it's the future of Blockster. So I'm assuming he's just gonna like explain, you know, he's gonna explain how it's gonna go, like all the updates. Cause we already saw the sneak peeks on Twitter and like all the updates and everything, how's all that shit gonna go. So I'm here to react. What's up, everybody? It's Strange Plays. Well, let's go.
All right. So it's time for a new era of Blocks. Who's my boys? Y'all ready?
New era.
I ain't ready, so I'm
new era. We are not ready.
Right now. Stay tuned for that. And let's get it.
Let's go. Got the intro. Okay. Intro.
All right, so the first thing I want to discuss are the new maps, my boys. I know y'all heard me. There's going to be a new map revamp coming up.
New maps,
yeah,
we know that.
And it's going to look high.
Are you going to show us?
Crazy. Like, all three C's are going to look clean and crispy, my boy. I'm talking about they're about to get the love and they deserve, my boys. Especially C1 and C2 because they're
especially
super
C1 and C2.
And they deserve some love. They've been missing
he
out
said
on
especially,
a lot
so C3 probably could get something.
I mean, compared
I don't
to
know.
C3, man. C1 and C2, they are right now. But they're going to look so amazing.
C3 could get something.
Like, the new map reworks are insane. All right, so speaking of the new maps, I want to show you guys a side-by-side comparison a little bit. You guys are going to get a little bit of a
oh, a side-by-side comparison. So he's going to show us.
Video,
let's
show
go.
You guys what we're dealing with right now.
Show
so
us.
Right here we have the old map. It looks all right. You feel me? C1, it looking kind of all right.
Yeah, it's all right. You know, it's kind of old. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh. It looks absolutely
oh, okay.
I am so hyped
okay.
for y'all and hyped for myself as well. Cause I'm
let him cook.
Right now, but obviously it's still going to take a while.
I like
it
that.
It's insane. I cannot wait for this to drop. And then we have another one.
I
right
like
here.
That.
This is another old
oh,
version.
This is the Admiral. Oh, my God.
God.
No, they're not playing.
I cannot wait for this, man. You cannot tell me this doesn't look nice. I love this.
That's the Curse Captainship, I think.
This is
going to
allow
one right
older
here.
Players and newer players
this
to have a better experience
possibly the factory.
The game, man. It's going to be amazing, man. It's going to go crazy.
And then this is the Ice Admiral, I believe.
We're planning to add a lot of RPG aspects to the game. So listen.
I'm listening.
There's going to be more side quests. So imagine NPCs walking around with random side quests. That's literally what's going to be happening. There's going to be side quests in every season.
NPCs
so
will be walking around.
C2
that's a new
and
one.
C3, which allows everyone to have an enjoyable experience. And then we're not removing any of the old quests. We're just adding on more side quests that you can complete on your journey, becoming the king of Bloxers. You feel me? Also, while you're exploring the new map, there might be some puzzles and stuff that you complete on the way as well. If
puzzles.
You're smart enough to complete these puzzles, man, you're going to get special rewards. Instead of only being able to trade fruits, you're also able to trade items and other stuff you find along the way, such as accessories. There's also going to be items like scrolls
oh, yeah,
and
the
far
scrolls.
More accessories that are going to be added to the game as
what
well.
What are the scrolls for?
Improve the experience you guys can have alongside the journey. And I will go more in depth on these items in another video. You can still grind the old way to max level, but all the new stuff will be like side activities that you can do alongside the way. Now, y'all ain't ready for this. Y'all are not ready for this. Next thing I want to talk about are sea events. There's going to be a major sea events rework, which means there's going to be new boats.
New
they're
sea
going
events?
To focus around crews and stuff like that. They're going to be bigger, they're going to be faster, and they're just going to be absolutely insane. There's going to be new sea events, like more sea beasts, new locations at the bottom of the sea. Some are going to be underwater, some are going to be above the water. You're just going to have to find out on your journey, you feel me? You're going to have to go exploring and see what you can find. And there's going to be new special sea rewards. So there's going to be rewards that are related to sea events, which means you have a lot more stuff
so
to do.
So there's
going to
be
boy.
More than
you
this.
You have a lot more stuff to do. It's going to be absolutely insane.
Hold on. There's so much going on. There's so new sea rewards. The regular sea rewards was from the Blackbeard. I think the Blackbeard cape and the... Damn, I don't remember. But more sea rewards is...
Not going to be randomly driving around the sea. And
that's crazy.
Bored.
That hasn't been changed in a long time.
You're actually going to have to deal with sea events now. So you have to pay attention while going on your journey. If you don't want to get attacked by a big sea beast that takes down your whole ship, you're going to have to bring a strong crew with you. All right, so since we're already on the topic of crews, I want to announce something huge right now. We're going to revamp the entire crew system. The entire crew system is going to have a lot more features than it has right now. Because right now it's kind of stale, but listen to me. We're going to add crew activities. If you have a good crew
oh my
right now,
God, finally!
Because you can unlock special
of something that has
crew,
to do with crews.
Crew bases.
Crew base.
Crew
that's it, bro.
Battle other
they got
crews.
It, bro.
You heard me.
They got it.
So there's going to be crew battles. You're gonna
they
show
got
who's
it, bro.
The better crew,
crew battles,
crew
bro.
Wants to be the reigning king of Blockstreet. All right, so imagine
they
you
got it, bro.
Beef right now. You can literally settle it with a crew battle, and nobody can say anything afterwards because you settled it with the crew battle. You are obviously the better crew. So enough with the talking and get straight to the crew battle.
Yo, that's crazy.
Let's get it. Let's get it. All right, so I just want to announce we're going to have an entirely new mastery system. So it's going to be easier to level up tools, guns, and fruits faster. So it's going to be much more of an enjoyable experience. Right now, the mastery system is like, it's pretty simple, but it takes a while. It's super grindy and it's kind of annoying to deal with. But we're going to make it so it's much more enjoyable. You're going to have a much more enjoyable time to level up each of your tools. Hope you guys stay tuned for that.
Bro.
I'm going to go more in depth on that.
That's so cool.
Video.
I'm actually
really
hyped
right
for those crew bases. I'm really big on those,
hyped.
Man.
All right, so as you
I'm actually the captain
Twitter,
of my crew.
The swords are getting reworked and they're looking absolutely
Yeah, we saw this.
Right
the new swords.
It's going to be so
They look nice, bro.
Because not only are they getting a visual rework, they're also going to get a mechanical rework.
Oh, mechanical. Oh, let's go. I thought it was only visually.
So all the old swords.
I'm not going to lie. I thought it was only visually, bro.
Because not only are they getting a visual rework, they're also getting new skills for each weapon. And then while we're on the topic of swords, right now we have a blacksmith system in the game, and the blacksmith system allows you to upgrade your weapon.
Yeah, but that's mad grindy.
Needed to do so. Right now, there's only one upgrade. But in the future updates, there's going to be more upgrades added to the weapons, which apply to swords and guns right now. So if you want to upgrade your weapons in the future, there's going to be a crazy amount of upgrades, which allow for different builds.
It's kind of annoying to grind that blacksmith, though,
the game.
With the new items
So hope
and
you guys
stuff.
Are hyped for that, because I'm hyped. It's going to look clean, and it's going to be a big game changer. So let's get it, man. Let's get it. All right, you guys thought I was done? Nope. There's going to be a new player profile for everyone to enjoy as
new
well,
player
which
profile?
You can use to flex your achievements, your rare items, your combat tools, and your titles. If you want to compare your stuff with your friends,
Wait,
you
what?
Can literally just say, yo, look at my stuff right here.
What is a...
I got all this and that.
What is
you
mean
can literally
player
use
profiles?
It to flex all your new stuff. You feel me?
Oh, man, right I forgot about this.
I mean,
I forgot about this sneak. Yeah, so it's going to show bounty, their level, and it says right there. I don't know if you guys see it. It says write something about yourself. You could be like, you. And then it says the crew, and it says your rank, and it says if you're the captain or not. That's really, really cool.
Look
I like
that,
this.
Man. It looks
Look, even your equipped accessories and your combat tools, what do you use and stuff?
Beautiful, bro.
Hopefully
the
it shows UI, how many people you've killed and how many times you've died. KDA, basically.
Really nice. Let's get into some juicy stuff as well. The entire Blockstreet's UI is getting revamped. And
yeah, we know that.
And it's looking
Hell yeah,
amazing.
We know that.
I know most
the
of
UI.
Seen screenshots on Twitter.
UI has to change,
bro. It looks
bro.
Nice. It looks insane to me, man. Look at the player profile one. The one that I just showed. You can literally write something about yourself right
oh,
here.
Oh, yeah.
It
so
shows your bounty.
He explains it.
It shows your level, and it's going to have some more stuff as well. Hope you guys are excited for that. So keep in mind, the entire UI is getting reworked.
Yeah, I like the
it's
UI.
Much more
I like
accessible
it. It,
for
fits,
everyone
it,
to use.
It fits
the
game. There's some games that add a new UI to their games, and then it doesn't even match it. Like, it doesn't match the game. I like how their UI actually matches their game.
More accessible to everyone.
Some
now,
UIs,
you
know what I'm saying? They be bugging.
Specific NPCs no more. You can just open it from the UI yourself. So it's going to be much more easier to access now. Quality of life updates are always needed. And it looks nice too because the new UI. Here's the new Twitter codes one. You know how I always put
codes
in my YouTube videos?
Oh,
this
yeah.
is where you're going to enter them from now on. It's
the old one is funny.
If you compare it to the old one, like look at the old one right now.
Oh, you see, look.
Yeah, the old one is nothing.
Trash.
It looks nice. Blockstreet really needed this. And we're happy that we're actually getting to it now. The UI update is insane. The UI update is gonna
yeah,
be insane.
Yeah, UI,
update,
the UI and the crews.
Definitely not gonna be one.
The more
update.
Crew stuff to do
was
needed.
This is just gonna be
it
one
was
big
needed,
update,
bro.
But it's not. It's gonna be multiple updates throughout the year, and it's gonna be nice because it's a lot of big updates that are gonna be coming out separately throughout the year. So you guys gotta understand, it's not gonna be update 20. It wouldn't even make sense to have a big update like this. But yeah, it's gonna be nice. You guys are gonna love this, man. Blockstreet has a lot of stuff in store for y'all this year, and I'm happy that we're actually getting to it now. The game is
Facts.
Getting much more polished and
I
refined.
Agree, man.
Once all these updates
you guys got
are done,
it, bro.
We can start pushing weekly updates with weekly fruits.
Weekly up? Nah, bro. Game of the year.
The big updates for everyone
Roblox game of the year,
bro.
All right,
so another thing I want to mention is just keep
Roblox
in mind,
game of the year.
All the old features are still going to be in the game. We're just
Look
we're
at
not
this.
Removing anything,
Roblox
man.
Game
we're
of the year, bro.
Anything that
weekly
you
updates is
right
crazy with a new fruit every time, bro.
The game and improving it bit by bit. We just want to make sure the
How many people is in their dev
better
team?
And better and better.
Jesus.
If you're scared of anything getting removed,
they are cooking.
The only thing that's technically getting removed are the old maps, but they're still going to be in the same format, just looking better. The map rework is literally the same islands. Literally the same islands, just looking better. Like imagine like a graphic update, you feel me? Like old games that get revamped and have a graphical update. That's
yeah,
really
so like,
happening.
So the maps are what are those games called when they get a... remastered, that's what it's called. That's the word. Remastered. So like Blocks Roots remastered.
Same layout.
You know how Castle Crash is remastered and stuff like that?
And much nicer, you feel me? It's gonna look amazing. Trust me.
I can't believe I remembered it so fast.
Man. We're making sure this experience is the best you can have possible, all right? We're also going to be pushing weekly updates. After all these major updates are out and we got all the big stuff out the way, we're going to be
so the weekly updates is going to be after all the big updates
week.
Is out the way,
new stuff
sadly,
every
but
week,
hey,
man. We're trying
still
to
go get
the
it.
Game as much as we can. So
yeah, we could tell you trying to improve. You out here changing the UI, the crews. Well, I'm not going to lie. The UI and the crew was needed. I'm not going to lie. That's like the big thing. Like, that's the big thing. The UI and the crew is like, damn, we needed that one, boy.
Can as well. But,
first,
but
like,
we
could tell y'all working on y'all game,
and then
though,
we
man.
Can focus on the little stuff, though.
Y'all won, bro. Y'all got it, bro.
I know
y'all got
I
it, bro.
It's gonna be absolutely
game of the year.
Insane. All right, last but not least, the game is going to be optimized to a level that everyone can enjoy. I know a lot of people are having issues right now, especially in C1, C2, and C3. We want to make sure that all the new maps and everything that we're revamping right now is going to be optimized to the point that mobile players, console players, and
yeah, we know
PC
this.
Players
they're gonna...
and toasters can enjoy. So if
game's going to be more
right
optimized.
Now, don't worry. We're going to make sure that everyone
the game, I literally never lag in this game, so the game being more optimized is ridiculous.
Experience.
That's absolutely
insane. Year, so get hype, my
the game's already optimized, bro. How they gotta optimize
enjoy,
it anymore?
Make sure you guys like,
oh my god, y'all cooking.
See you guys in the next
I don't
video.
Care. Peace. Y'all cooked, bro. Listen, bro. Like I said in my last one, man. Y'all, I'm not gonna disrespect y'all no more. Y'all doing what y'all doing. Y'all shut me up. Y'all know exactly what y'all doing, bro. That's it. Y'all got it, bro. Y'all got it. Y'all got it, bro. All right, well, guys, I would review, but there's nothing to review. Like this game, bro. Like, the only thing that needs to be reviewed is their dev team. Holy how is their dev team so crazy like this, doing all this? Like, they have to have, like, a whole facility already, bro, like, in their dev team. The future of Blox Roots is looking very bright, is all I'm gonna say, man. Future of Blox Roots is looking very bright. I love you guys. I'm gonna talk to y'all in the next video. And peace out.